All right, everybody, how are you? Orlando here. And yeah, it's almost midnight here in El Salvador, and I have 1 hour until the London Open. And again, I just want to show you the power of the F1 strategy on crypto markets, mostly Bitcoin and Ethereum. We are going to look at some other markets here too that I haven't looked at. But I have been monitoring both ETH and BTC, and let me tell you, it's phenomenal how powerful this strategy is on those markets. So if you're into crypto, you might want to stay for the end of the video, right? So basically, this is the F1 strategy setup. The F1 strategy is a very simple trend following strategy, guys. Pretty simple, that I developed from scratch, right? We focus here on trending markets, either to the upside or to the downside. We really do not care, do not have a bias. If the market is trending down, we are going to look for shorts. If the market is trending up, we are going to look for longs. Now, this is Ethereum, right? And as you can see, the F1 strategy gives us these ranges. This is all given by the F1 strategy, by the way. And the lower the ranges, right? I'm sorry, that was a B on my ear. The lower the ranges, right? The lower or the shorter positions we're going to look at. Now, for example, we are also looking, or we pinpoint our entries using divergence, true divergence, I might add, right? I'm not going to go into the details of the strategy because I'm not going to share the strategy for free, but I do want to I do want you to have a look at how powerful it is with these markets, right? And everything happens at the Asian Open, most likely. Now, because the Ethereum, we are looking at Ethereum yesterday, right, at the Asian Open right here. So true divergence has formed, and we always went wait for true divergence to form right here at the bottom of my chart. You can see true divergence forming between price and our oscillator. That also it's a secret oscillator that gives us an this pinpointing entries in the market, right? But again, because we're looking for shorts, we have our blue line, which is our entry line, right? We have our moving average, which is also our entry line. The white lines is our stop loss. So I would have placed, I didn't take this trade, this is in hindsight, because I was still back testing, but I'm going to start trading this every single day. So again, blue line is the entry, yellow line is the target, and white line is the stop loss. This is a 5-to-1 that hit almost immediately after taking the trade, right? The market came down even further. That could have been a 10R, but that's not part of the strategy, guys. We follow a strategy and we follow our lines. And today, once again, true divergence printed. Again, we wait for true divergence to print, and boom, what you can see here is a nice, 3.79R right there, hitting almost immediately in Ethereum with absolutely zero pullback or zero drawdown. Bitcoin, same thing, guys, same thing. Yesterday, this short position would have yielded a super nice trade because the risk to reward ratio here was insane, given the fact that our risk was very tight. And eventually targets were hit for a 6.43R, as you can see here. And today Bitcoin yield another winner, guys, with a 4.48R. This is insane. I mean, I'm telling you, the F1 strategy applied to cryptos is something else. I hadn't realized this until about a couple of weeks ago, and I've been back testing it and forward testing it in a demo account, right? But I'm ready to trade them And so should you. So if you want the F1 strategy, the link is below this video, guys. You can purchase it, and it's only a one-time payment. And I will grant you a lifetime access to this. This is the F1 strategy group, or F1 strategy chat. This is not a group, this is a chat. You can chat with me. As you can see, these people are laughing about, I don't know why, Orlando told me buy a massive trading office in the Bahamas. That's funny. So, you can chat with me every single day too. So that's an added value for life, right? For a one-time payment. So if you're into crypto, you should most definitely think about this.